you guys and welcome back to my channel. So this video will be more like an extension of the previous video that I did on my channel, which was about my Club Factory jewelry collection. This will be a long video because I have a lot of products to show. So let's get started with the video. First product that I would like to show you guys is this gorgeous necklace. It's a statement neck piece. Just look how gorgeous it is, guys. It is absolutely stunning. Actually, I wore it sometime back on a black top, so yeah, it looks really stunning. Oxidized bohemian kind of necklace, and it looks wonderful with black tops or any dark colored solid tops. I really love this piece. The next product that I have with me is this beautiful and gorgeous almost yellow colored neck piece. See, so this is almost like a collar necklace. I took this color because I didn't have any such color for a neck piece, and you know, this looks amazing with maybe solid blue top or any floral tops also in dark colors. It looks amazing. These are yellow stones. The quality is really nice, and it is beaded into a black kind of thing, oxidized metal base it has, and then there are these small diamonds embellished inside. The next product that I have with me is also a kind of statement piece, and this piece I thought would be, you know, heavy and really gorgeous, so it looked like it is very heavy, and the stones would be of very good quality. But actually, I was big time disappointed when I got this, because you know, this is basically they have just used a glue and they have just stuck it on a cardboard kind of a thing. So this is a basic ribbon, you know, that sponge paper that we get for kids craft. So yeah, this is that paper on which it is stuck, and it's not of good quality. So this is how it looks, but the quality is not so good. See? So the next product that we have is this pearl necklace, and it's very pretty. Actually, the quality is superb. The quality of the pearls are really nice. The size is not really long. Wear it completely, then this is where it would come. This is how it would look. It's gorgeous. The next piece that I have with me is this multi-layered chain. So this is how it looks. Kind of jumbled up, so I'm not able to show you guys properly. So if I had to, this looks gorgeous, you know, on one pieces and maybe satin tops. So this is a nice piece. I like it. Next product that I have is this silver chain. See, this is very pretty. See, this is the pendant that it has, and there's this simple chain, silver chain. And yeah, this is a gorgeous piece. I really love it. Now the next piece that I have, it has green beads. It's really sophisticated. Really love this piece. It's very pretty, and the glam that it adds to your dress is really pretty. It's superb. It's gorgeous. This is how it would look if I could wear it. The earrings that I'm wearing here is from Club Factory only, and I've recently ordered the irregular shaped metal thing that it has here, and then there's this blue tassel to it. It's really pretty. This is a gorgeous piece. It's very pretty. Looks great with salwar suits and kurti or leggings. The quality is superb. There's this steel stone, and then there's this oxidized bronzy metal. This is the next earrings that I have. These are green in color, pista green, and it's very pretty. It's kind of long though, so if you don't have a thing for long earrings, then don't get it. I'll show you. So if I could wear it, it would come here. It would come here, see. But it looks very pretty. And now the next piece that I have is this simple, elegant leaf kind of shaped earring of metal. So this thing is pure metal, and yeah, this is the bag. This is how it looks, and this has these white pearls to it, and this is how you're supposed to wear it. You know, this kind of setting is there, and this is very pretty. I mean, it's kind of different. So yeah, it can be worn with Western as well as Indian outfits. It's very pretty. The next piece that I have is this maroon colored earrings. Wear it, it would come here. So if, yeah, I didn't like this, the size of this earrings too much. This is the earrings. Because I haven't got a chance to. I'm finding the right dress for this one. Actually, I think a maroon top would go really well, or a one piece maybe. Yeah, but love this piece so much. It's very delicate, very feminine, and it's a beautiful piece. The quality is bomb. The one that I have is this simple black bead and then metal earrings. It looks very decent with salwar suits with bronze or golden work on it. And yeah, these are also beautiful piece. The quality is nice. The size is also perfect. Wear it. The size is this much, so yeah, it's pretty. This other earring that I have is also very pretty. The color combination is perfect and it's gorgeous. However, when I received it, there's one of the stones in this one were missing. So you can see the stone is missing here. So I still have it. I still haven't, you know, put it there, but yeah, this was missing. But the quality is good. The stone's quality is okay. And yeah, I mean, it's okay. It's neither too good nor too bad. So yeah, it's fine. Since I have a thing for tassels, I have to get tassel earrings every time I order earrings. And yeah, this is the next piece. It's so stunning. The colors are pretty. And it's a beautiful piece. Very light in weight. It's gorgeous. I love it. Quality is very nice. Now this next piece is also very elegant, very feminine, very sophisticated. And yeah, this is the piece. It's almost teal and pista green in color, and if I wore this, it would be here. So it's a beautiful piece, looks great with salwar suits, and yes, it's beautiful. The quality is very nice, very sophisticated. This one, this is gorgeous. So this is the back. It has a metal, bronzy metal thing, and it's very beautiful. It's light in weight, but the stones are really good in quality, and it's not like that neck piece where, you know, they just stuck it on a cardboard. So yeah, it's a beautiful piece, very gorgeous. I love this piece. It's very pretty, the quality is very nice, and yeah, this is the back and this is the front. It's very pretty. Color is very stunning. This is the size. This is how it would look. It was very long in size. So yeah, this is the earrings. And if I wore it, it would be almost here, like till my neck. So that is the reason I don't like this so much. I'm thinking of, you know, getting it shortened by going to some jeweler. But yeah, the piece is good. The quality is very nice. Just the size, I don't like the size so much. So I'll get it shortened. These are the earrings. It's gorgeous, the quality is stunning. This is the back. I love this one. The next earrings that I have are these earrings. These are also superb. The quality is very nice, but you know, this is like hard. This is like complete one piece. It's not hanging, so that, you know, it's flexible. So this is basically, you know, this is how it would look. Earrings. These are diamond studded hoop earrings. The size is perfect for me. I like the size for hoop earrings. So this is how it would look. It's a good quality. Oops. There are so many products that I've purchased from Club Factory only for the sole reason that they give you value for your money. And also I feel like it's an online Sarojini Nagar, you know, you would get the joke if you live in Delhi. So basically Sarojini Nagar, you go, you need to go and choose the clothes, you know. If you have an eye for the thing, then you can find wonderful clothes there. But if you don't, then you would just, you know, not have good experience with the market, and then you would be like, I don't like this market because they don't have good stuff. But the actual thing is that you need to search. You should have you should know how to search the products that really goes with you, that suit you, the clothes or anything. So Club Factory, I've also got a couple of clutches, like the clutch bags, then few bags I've got, kitchen stuff also I've got. So yeah, the products quality is good. Sometimes it's not that great, but yeah, most of the times I have had a good experience with the products on their website, and the prices are also amazingly low. So yes, I highly recommend their website, and especially for jewelry it's wonderful. For bags also it's really nice, especially for evening clutches, party clutches, it's wonderful. So yes, some makeup from there. Of course they have dupes, they don't serve your original products. But the pigmentation of one of the palettes is good. The Anastasia Beverly Hills palette sucks. Oh my god, it's worst. So I had to return it. But the other palette that I got, that is really nice, of Urban Decay. Maybe I'll show you guys that sometime. But yes, if you like the video, then click that like button, subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And yes, that is all about today. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Wow.